So as for long as I could remember, we wanted to do something. Something not everybody could do. Got a bag of flour. And we're gonna throw it on someplace, but just not any other ordinary way. Now here, got a bead bazooka. Use it to break beat, help set the bead on tires, shoot it at people occasionally is what I like to use it for. But we're gonna fill it up with powder, about 100 pounds of air in it, blast this motherfucker off. All right, so I went ahead and filled it up, 100 pounds of air. About 100 pounds of air in there. Fill it with flour and see what happens.